Brother Branham. Oh, I want to experience that. I feel the Holy Ghost. The sky will reveal it to you. How it...
I believe with all my heart you are a real born-again believer. How could that spirit empty when you get sick and get weary and you're nervous and angry? And you get things on your mind, little bitty things, and you keep doing it boldly. You get somebody on your heart you want to pray for, you have to pray for. You can't rest until you get that person prayed for. As you then take it on the other side, Satan maybe might present something that you not this way. See, they can't, God, you're a nature, and God works and Satan works. And then when Satan tries to make you believe that you're not, see, you keep building this, maybe this, this. See, don't look at yourself, Sister Bruce. Remember, I'm fixing to pray for you. I'm not worthy of that. I think, what would I do if Jesus Christ was sitting here now? And what would he do if he was sitting here? He lays hands up. With his great faith, see, you get well. Well, I think, well, I'm a sinner. I'm not him, but I come to represent him. But remember, me being a sinner, and before God, I'm not a sinner. Neither are you. We got a blood sacrifice man there. God don't even see us. He hears our voice, but he sees the blood of Christ. That's it. He sees the blood of his own son. It's our voice. That is Christ is talking through us to God. So therefore, we're not sinners no more. We are Christians. I believe you to be a genuine Christian woman. I remember
I made so many mistakes and I failed.
That's why Christ had to die. So that your mistakes wouldn't be lauded to you. See, he took your mistakes. Your desire in your heart is to serve him. All right? That's what he died for, so you could serve him. See, not your mistakes are not looked, not lauded to you. See, he is your propitiation. He is your sin offering. Your sins are not known. You're not a sinner before God. Christ took your sins and became you, because your desire is to serve him. My sister. May the God who made her of this earth. May his spirit that steal her away from the things of the world to be your servant. May it heal her sick body and make her completely well, for we need her in the service, Lord. I commit her to you with this prayer of faith, my hands laying upon her to identify myself with the prayer. Say to this house, in the name of Jesus Christ, be moved, that our sister may live to the kingdom of God and for the glory of God.